A stitch in time saves nine is a wise saying. This phrase refers to a hole in a cloth. This hole would certainly get bigger if not fixed in time. It means that a timely effort that will prevent more work later. It certainly means prevention is better than cure. Furthermore, this important phrase tells us procrastination is a bad habit. Hence, if a problem exists not fixed in time, then even more problems can arise. Importance of a stitch in time saves nine. First of all, time is a very precious aspect of life. According to many successful individuals, time is money. This precious blessing of time is very limited. There are only 24 hours in a day. Also, the average of human life expectancy probably range from 80 to 90 years. This certainly means that one can't afford to waste time at all. Hence, a stitch in time saves nine, avoids wastage of time. Another advantage of this concept is less effort. This is due to early dealing with a problem. Dealing with a problem early requires a certain amount of effort. However, with delay, the problem becomes ugly. Now, to rectify this even more difficult problem means much more effort. So, following a stitch in time saves nine saves efforts. A stitch in time save nine has another advantage. It is a better decision making. Following this concept means that a person has sufficient time to handle a problem. Therefore, a person can prepare solution efficiently. In contrast, a person who delay problems will have a shortage of time. Consequently, this person would become stressful and nervous due to this poor decision making would result.